What's up guys? So ito yung pinakainihintay niyong lahat, The Silver Bullet or Introduction to Silver Bullet. So again, I never made something like this before. Hindi pa ako nakakagawa ng in-depth explanation, ng sobrang in-depth explanation when it comes to Silver Bullet. So yeah, today I'm going to show you, I'm going to introduce you to the Silver Bullet trade. Okay? So medyo mahaba-haba and matagal-tagal tayong magsasama when it comes to Silver Bullet trade. So again guys, please pay attention, pass your assignment when it comes to the Silver Bullet trade, okay? So first of all, you have at least 2 times a day na possible ma-trade nyo to, okay? So 2 times, so dalawang beses. So possible ma-trade nyo siya during London session and New York session. Okay? So I will give you the time. For London session trade, ilalagay ko yung oras dito. Okay? From 3 PM Philippine Standard Time to 4 PM Philippine Standard Time. Okay? So ito po yung mga kailangan ninyong tingnan or bantayan na oras when it comes to Silver Bullet. Okay? There you go. This is for your London session. And then syempre, ang ating New York session will be around 9:50 to 11 PM. This is again Philippine Standard Time. So ibig sabihin oras po yan dito sa Pilipinas, okay? So syempre kung let's say for example hindi kayo sanay natawagin kong New York session, definitely guys, ito po ay kabaliktaran lang ng umaga at hapon or umaga at gabi. Okay? So kung 9 PM, okay? Kung 9 PM ko sinabi to, then definitely 9 AM sa kanila 'yan. Okay? Kung 11 PM, 11 AM po sa New York 'yan, okay? So ito lang naman yung mga kailangan niyo bantayan when it comes to Silver Bullet. I know napaka-easy pakinggan, okay? Pero again, mas in-depth explanation pa yung mga kailangan ninyo when it comes to understanding the Silver Bullet trade. Okay? So now, I want you to go kainino pa ba? Okay? So, again, let me introduce you to Silver Bullet Trade. There you go. Now, as you can see here, this Silver Bullet will always give you 5 handles every day of the time of the day. Okay? Monday to Friday during regular time session. Again, Monday to Friday, nandiyan yan. Nagpapakita yan every single day, Monday to Friday. And it will give you 5 handles. Okay? 5 handles per day. Again, ang 5 handles is equivalent of 10 pips in Forex. Okay? 5 handles is equivalent of 10 pips in Forex. Okay? This Silver Bullet will always give you 5 handles. High chance of profit, the bad tells a story, and the weak do the damage. Okay? Yan ang Silver Bullet. Now, for CATS macro time session, okay, pinangalanan ko siyang CATS, okay? So, 3 a.m. to 4 a.m. window time, UTC-4. So, ibig sabihin, New York session time to, okay? So, 3 a.m. sa kanila yan and 4 a.m. So, again, kabaliktaran lang kung Manila time yan or UTC plus 8. That will be 3 p.m. to 4 p.m. dito sa Philippine Standard Time or Philippine Time, okay? Time frame you need to monitor within this and trade this will be on 1 minute, 5 minutes, and 15 minutes time frame maximum, okay? You don't need to trade this one on a 4-hour weekly time frame and higher time frame or even monthly time frame. Hindi nyo nga kailanganin, okay? The final macro for Silver Bullet is happening around during 9:30 PM window to 11 PM window Philippine Standard Time, okay? There you go. So, during the market session of CATS macro time session, 3 p.m. to 4 p.m. and 10 p.m. to 11 p.m. New York session, you need to see a breaking on support and resistance and wait for opening and look for fair value gap. Okay, yun yung hihintayin ninyo. And that trade, okay, then trade the first touch on the fair value gap and target the opposing liquidity above nor below. Okay, also you can wait for the price to run into a liquidity above and or below. You need again, hindi nyo rin kailangan maghanap ng bias, okay? So that's why nilagay ko dito, you don't need a bias to trade Silver Bullet. Keep that in mind. wala akong pakialam sa higher time frame analysis ninyo or kung ano man sabihin ninyo na higher time frame analysis, wala po tayong magagawa doon or hindi nyo kailangan yon in order to trade silver bullet. Okay? Also, another tip. Okay? You need to see an obvious run above or a high or a relative equal highs and lows, then reject that. Okay? Kailangan nyo makita ng obvious run into a liquidity. Okay? And guess what? Tatargetin nyo syempre yung opposing. Ibig sabihin, yung hindi pa nakukuha. Okay? So, any pair valley gap na makikita nyo, you trade that. Any pair valley gap you see, you trade that. Naiintindihan? Any pair valley gap you see, you trade that. Yun ang silver bullet. Okay? So, ito naman yung samples ng theoretical illustration of silver bullet. Again, madali lang i-trade ng silver bullet, okay? Pero again, napakahirap ng concept niya, lalo na kung hindi nyo alam or hindi kayo aware sa ano ba ang itsura nun. Ano ba nangyayari dun? Ang tao is kayang i-trade ng silver bullet, is just hindi lang tama. Mali-mali yung iba. Bakit? Hindi nila alam kung paano hanapin ang opposing liquidity. Hindi nila alam maghanap ng obvious run into a liquidity. Kinakabahan sila. Pero again, you need to screenshot this one. Okay? If you have time, there you go. I'll give you some time to screenshot or, you know, picture this one. There you go. Next one. Bakit ganito? Sorry. Yan. Okay? So, again, tignan nyo to. Yung kulay yellow or orange na nakikita nyo dyan. Sorry, colorblind. Okay? Yung makikita nyo dyan is an obvious run into a liquidity. Okay? Iyan yung tinatawag nating obvious run into a liquidity. Okay? And now, minsan makikita ninyo, mababasa o babasagin niya yung area na yan. And guess what? Doon mag-open ang pair valley gap. Above nung alin? Above nyan. Okay? Pag nag-create ng pair valley gap somewhere around above nyan, okay? Definitely, that's what you call the strong bullet. Okay? Strong bullet po ang tinatawag doon. Now, meron naman ganito. Equal high na na-create. Ibig sabihin, guys, hindi niya inobvious run into a liquidity ang market. Anong ginawa niya? Nag-equal high ang market, nag-create ng fair value gap dito, bumalik ang price, nag-reprice sa fair value gap. That is the time that you trade short position for the silver bullet. Yan ang tinatawag ni ICT na basic and silver bullet trade. Okay? Yan yon. Okay? Next naman, ito yung very obvious and then ito yung pinaka-the best for me. Okay? This is the best setup for silver bullet. Actually, drawing lang siya. Pero guess what? Ma-imagine nyo naman yan. Obvious run into a liquidity. Yan ang tinatawag na obvious run. Open below. Majority and multiple times open below of this liquidity. Fair value gap shows up. Reprice to that fair value gap. I will take a short there and target the opposing liquidity. That's why I call this one as the best silver bullet trade. Siyempre, meron naman tayo isa pa. Run into a liquidity. Open candlestick multiple times above. Created a fair value gap. Of course, it will run for a higher liquidity. Naiintindihan? So, ito lang yung basics and, you know, theoretical illustration netong silver bullet. Okay? So, ito naman yung breakdown ko when it comes to silver bullet. Around 9:20 to 9:30, nagkikreate niya ng highs and lows. Siyempre, around 9:40 to 9:50, nagkikreate na po yan ng rejecting and breaking. Okay? And siyempre, ito yung oras na nagpapakita na po yung fair value gap. Around 10:10, 10:23, 10:27, and 10:27. Okay? So, now, ito naman yung example ko ng silver bullet. Okay? Yan yung mga example ko ng silver bullet. Tignan nyo. Obvious run into a liquidity. Open below. Right around here. Created the pair valley gap. Siyempre, nakita nyo naman reaction. Went up. Okay? Take a look at the time also. Tignan nyo yung time span. Take a look at this one. Silver bullet trade. There you go. Went down. Another one. Silver bullet. Equal high. Ano sinabi ko? Equal high. Then, fair value gap. Target liquidities. Same exact thing here. Same exact thing here. Okay? And same exact thing here. Now, this is a silver bullet trade. Tingnan nyo kung gaano ko in-exploit sa inyo. Tingnan nyo. Ito yung example. Obvious run. Meron tayong run. Meron tayong sell side. Tingnan nyo, I do have two options lang. It's either mag-open yan above dito, papunta sa taas, or mag-open yan below dito, pababa. Tingnan natin kung ano mangyayari. Ano nangyari? tinarget yung lows. Ibig sabihin, bumaba. Now, ito yun, oh. Bumaba siya, nag-create ng fair value gap dito, sinangkalan, tumaas. Ano nangyari? May breaker block ako dito, may fair value gap. Puk, sa pulang fair value gap, what happened? Nag-entry ako. Target, high. Simple as that. Tingnan nyo yung drawing. Ano drawing ko? Basagin, create a fair value gap, pwedeng tumaas. O pwedeng basagin, create a fair value gap, bumaba. Pwede din tumaas, create a fair value gap, bumaba, and tumaas, created a fair value gap, tumaas palalo. And guess what? Kung nalilito kayo, ito lang yan. It's all here. Okay? It's all here. Naka-drawing na yan. Okay? Hindi na kayo malilito dyan. Now, syempre, what better way to learn from, you know, what better way to learn the silver bullet is syempre KICT. Now, this is the first time you ever see silver bullet has been explained by ICT.
Something new when folks are, what did you say? Silver bullet. What's that? Silver bullet trade, ICT, is a setup that will form every single day. Every single day, it will form. And what you're looking for is between 10 o'clock New York local time and 11 o'clock New York local time, there will be a displacement in a direction that you should be anticipating. Once that displacement occurs, you're waiting for a fair value gap to form. When it does, you're going to be expecting that to be traded into and then repriced to a pool of liquidity that would be opposing your entry. For instance, what we're outlining here. We've already seen, you know, a small, minor delivery of it. I mean, it's been 5 handles or so since that run in here. But the expectation is for you to anticipate this formation in price every trading day. Every single trading day, it will form, which is why I call it silver bullet. It's a move that will always be there. They will never be able to hide it from you. They're never going to be able to change it. Nothing's going to change it. It's always going to be there. There's never any reason for you to doubt that it won't exist, okay? And it's also a way to train yourself patience, teaching yourself patience, sticking to a model and some rule-based ideas, and those being you're looking for 5 handles.
Okay, so narinig niyo naman yung sinabi. It will show up there every single day. It will give you 5 handles every single day. Just you need, all you need to do is show up every single day. Okay? Ito yung unang beses na binanggit niya sa inyo, si Silver Bullet. Okay? And now, let's go to, let's go to your assignment, guys. I want you to pass your assignment. Okay? Alam ko naman, no, na may idea na rin kayo regarding Silver Bullet, and hindi yan nalalayo sa mga ginagawa and pinapasa niyo sa akin every single time. Okay? Dito sa assignment. So, now, I want you to review some of the videos na in-upload ko sa YouTube, okay? Sa YouTube ko. Punta kayo dito. And now, you need to watch some of these London Session Trade, Silver Bullet, Silver Bullet, Silver Bullet. And guess what? Itong pilak na bala. And then, yeah. Okay? So, I need you to what? To watch those videos in order for you to have an idea kung paano nyo ititrade ngayon yung Silver Bullet Trade. Now, if makakapagpasa kayo ng assignment sa akin, the more na marami kayo mapapasa sa akin, the more na mas iaalaw ko na kayo mag-trade ng real funds. Okay? So again, if hindi kayo magpapasa sa akin ng assignment, that means na hindi kayo nakikinig, or that means na hindi nyo pa kaya sundan yung ginagawa namin. So again, it's not my fault. Okay? By the end of the day, I did my part. Now, I'm asking you to do yours. Okay? Gawin mo naman yung part mo as a developing student of price action ni ICT. Okay? Do your part. Do your job. Okay? Pare-pares lang tayo dito, may ginagampanan. Okay? So, yep. I guess that's pretty much it. That's your introduction or basic of price action ng Silver Bullet. I'll be seeing you guys in the next meeting because I'm going to show you how ICT trade Silver Bullet.